we are 11 players that go into the pitch, and I see selfish players. I see players that don't want to help each other, don't put the heart. It's the club has the responsibility for the transfer market. Every coach that stay here has the responsibility. And the players? The players? Where are the players?
Your position, the uncertainty of your future.
But you are finding an alibi, another alibi. You try to find alibi or an excuse for the players. Okay, continue to do this. To find excuse for the players. You do only this. Tottenham story is this. 20 years that there is the owner and never won something. But why? Only for the fault is only for the club or for the every manager that stay here? Because this is unacceptable. Also for the respect for the fans. They follow us, pay the tickets, and to see the team another time. To have this type of performance, for me, I repeat, this is unacceptable. And until now, I try to hide the situation. But now, there are 10 games to go, and something thinks that we can fight. We can fight for what? With this spirit, with this attitude, with this commitment. For what? For the 7th? 8th place, 9th place. I'm not used to this position. I'm really upset. And everybody has to take the responsibility, not only the club, not only the manager, the staff.